You were talking in your sleep.
Kept calling for some guy named Stinky.
You repaired the receiver. What is that? Is it a ship?
The range is very limited. It's probably just white noise. Sound of the galaxy laughing at us.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. But it felt a little like whatever knocked out the sensor array.
We're losing atmosphere. Pressure's down 8%.
Help me, we gotta find the hole.
Without sensors, it's not gonna be easy to locate the breach. Then use your ears. Pressure's down 22%.
And the damn hole's too small.
Where is it? What are you doing?
It's nitrogen for the coolant tanks. Just give me a few seconds. Now let's find that leak.
I got it. It's over here.
There's another one down here. Put your finger on it until we can figure out what to do.
We've got some valve sealants in storage bin 3.
Have we got anything a little closer?
Do you mind passing me your meatloaf?
What?
I assume you finished with it.
Close to criticizing my choice of cuisine. Obviously, whatever hit us went clear through the pod.
I'm afraid it did more than just puncture the cabin, Commander. On its way out, it was kind enough to rupture one of the O2 cylinders.
Great. How much closer to oblivion are we?
We've got less than 2 days of air left.